see, we are playing with trains today. So we've got a car sitting off to our left here on a flatbed car. This is the set of trucks for it. It had been derailed. We're gonna pick the trucks up, set them on the rail, and then pick the car up and set it back on the trucks. And then we've got another car behind us that's been sitting for a while that we're gonna try to get it picked up and re-rail it.
Thank you.
getting ready to pick this rail car. I've already got 35,000, well, 33,000 on it. At the top of the car, there's kind of a sharp edge, so we had to have them go in and cut some pieces of pipe, put a slit down the side, and slip it over that sharp edge as softeners for my slings. So that took a couple minutes, but this thing should weigh about 53 or so thousand, 54. Maybe clear up to 58. He said he thinks it needs to boom down a little bit, but he doesn't know. We'll know in a minute. Bad thing is this thing's probably in some cups. Like artificial saddles on that car. And so when it does go, it's probably going to take off. Right there, I got 51 on it. Looks like it's just starting to float. The goal is to come straight up with it, but that probably isn't going to happen. 55, 56. There she came loose. Back at 55,000. It looks like it might come straight up. A little bit, because I got to roll the trucks, at least the far end set of trucks down there, and I don't want anybody getting under the car, so I'm going to keep it out off the side of the track a little bit, that way they can walk down the side of the car rolling trucks in. Once I get the trucks in place, then I'll boom it up and get it centered up over the rail.
it might make it tougher for you guys to set it down. Huh? It might make it tougher for you guys to land it.
No, we'll be fine. You got that big part on this end here. It'll be fine. And then as you set it on that big part, it'll be easier for us to roll the trucks underneath that end.
Okay.
We're good there.
I'm going to keep it pretty low. We'll get it directly behind me. I guess we're going to spin it. Once that corner goes past my outrigger, then I'll start swinging towards the rail and booming up. Okay. But I'll keep it close to the ground.
That end there's got to be on that end there.
Okay. It spit your rock out.
Huh?
It spit your rock out. I don't think it's gonna go any further.
Let me get something underneath the desk in case.
Man, it can't take off. I'm still hooked up to it.
Yeah, I didn't want to yank you, but.
Oh, it won't.